my lovely Risha. I've dreamt about this day my entire life.
In the morning when I wake, and the sun is coming through,
I dreamt about the woman I would marry. Now that the day has arrived, and you will become my bride,
shall I write it in a letter?
I realize today that all my dreams pale in comparison to the reality of you. I love you.
Can I be close to you?
To my Mac. We have made it. After a funny first date, lots of Beretta and Milo and Olive dinners, some tears but a lot more smiles, I am so thankful to be with you.
Can I take it to a moment?
Together and forever, my life is greater with you in it. Here's to many more vacations by the beach and years of friendship and laughter. Lots of love, Risha.
When the evening pulls the sun down, and the day is almost through, oh, the whole world is sleeping, but my world is here. Can I be close to you?
Of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this.
Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
कैसा जादू कर दिया तेरा बन बैठा है मेरा जिया जाने क्या होगा क्या पता इस पल को मिलके आज ही ले जरा मैं हूँ यहाँ तू है यहाँ मेरी बाहों में आ भी जा ओ जा रे जा दोनों जहां
Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you so. Baby, I love you. Oh, I love you. I love you. I love you so. Baby, I love you.
Har dua mein shamil tera pyar hai. Bin tere lamha bhi dushwar hai. Dhadkanon ko tujhse hi darkaar hai. Tujhse raate, tujhse chahte. Har dua mein shamil tera pyar hai. Bin tere lamha bhi dushwar hai. Dhadkanon ko tujhse hi darkaar hai. Tujhse raate, tujhse chahte. Tu jo mili ek din mujhe, main kahin ho gaya lapata.
Together, we take this seventh step. To be the best of friends.
To be the best of friends.
Lifelong partners. With God as our witness,
we do declare
to all assembled
that
our hearts
are divinely united,
our souls are one.
We love each other.
Promise to remain
devoted to each other
through all times. So with that final oath and declaration, by the powers vested in me, by the great state of California, we now pronounce you as husband and wife.
Together, make some noise for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Mack and Risha Baramulik.
Oh, come on. but we only learned through family how much importance we had in passing a torch forward. I really want you to enjoy the best parts of life together. I want you to know that no matter whatever happens to the world, no matter where we all end up at, you will always be both two levels of excellent, loving beacons that will set a standard not only for the family, but for the future of families. And everyone here knows that you're carrying a torch of excellence.
Max Roon and Risha, your four parents have done everything they could to get you all to the tools for a great life. I got no doubts you'll make us proud.
Thank you for all making these memories that we will treasure forever and ever.
Most important reason why today is so special is because it is the most special person in this room's 83rd birthday. And that is my grandmother.
They are the type of people that just embrace that moment.
Although Mac did warn you, this is a package deal.
Buy one, get two free. Lucky you.
And so we wanted to figure out a way for you to continue to have us in your lives.
And so, you know, with that, we wanted to give you something really, 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 really small.
I've never seen you have so much fun since you started dating Mac. We've all hung out together with your friends. We've had some of the best nights of our lives, and that's gonna keep you guys going through tough times.
The thing I noticed the most was how Mac was such a great compliment and companion for Risha. I could just sense his love for life, his optimistic take on the future, and that same self-giving philosophy.
They're both the best of people, and I'm just so happy that you guys found each other. You guys have so much to look forward to.
I cannot think of a better person who has helped me to just love with open arms and with no expectations to come along with me in this journey.
I can honestly say that looking in this crowd, that I have my full family with me right here. And that's what I wanted for my wedding day. Today I got to do something that no one thought imaginable for me. I got to marry the girl of my dreams.